How to get free music onto your iPod or iPhone. Okay, what you have to do is go to mp3school.com and type in whatever song you want. So in this case, I'm going to type in, Dinners in Paris by Jason. You're gonna click on the download button and right click. And then it's gonna say save link as. Click on save link as. And then just save it. Then go download down there. And wait for the download to finish. This is easily worked for me. And it finished. When it finishes, go to Documents, and then go to, or click on this, and then go to Music. And then you don't have to search this one, but I'll like search for it. And you see there it is. And you right click on it. Oh. You right click on it and go to open with. And it should say iTunes.
And this is one song only.
And then to upload it, go to click on your iPod, and then go to Music, and then search for the song. Or search for the album. So this is www.giganticclub. See? And there it is. And you click on it. And then go to apply. It is being very slow right now. And now it is syncing onto my iPhone.